Unlike some other researchers, they did not find areas of severe oxygen depletion, that is dead zones. They explained this discrepancy because of their use of an older lab-based technique rather than the use of modern sensors, which can give oxygen readings that are too low when the sensors are coated with oil.